Hello guys, welcome back to Skillinix. Now, we are going to use Geogebra for a pattern. Now, we are going to use the application for education. That is Geogebra. Double click on Geogebra window open. We are going to use a lot of patterns. Now, we are going to use a simple pattern. This is full screen. This is the axis and grid. We will off here. Right click here. Grid off here. Axis off here. Now, we will play in the surface. Now, we will have a lot of options. Point, line, perpendicular line, polygon. We will have a lot of options. We will have a sub point. Now, we will have a point. We will have a point. A, B. We will have a point. Now, we will have a slider. Click here. Now, we have a window. We have an alpha and we have an angle. Angle is minimum 0, 360 degree. Here, increment 5. 1 is 5. We have OK. Now, we have an angle. Angle with the given size. That is the click B and click A. Click okay, now we have 45 degrees. That is the A. We have the heading A. That is the A. Next, we have circle with the center through point. This is circle with the center through point. This is the B dash. A cover circle. Now, A is the circle. In this circle, I will right click on show label off. I will trace on. In this angle, I will animation on. Beautiful now, we have a Geogebra pattern. It is a simple item pattern. It is a difficult item. Try it. Okay. If you like this video, like, share, subscribe, comment, and comment. Share it. Bye bye.